Okay, and hello and welcome. And next, how to remove these plastic covers what are below of these wiper arms. This is next task. And there is idea that there are small clippers in only two places, in here and then in that next side, and we start to open this in that area. Okay, and then when we look this plastic cover area, it starts in there and it is in here, in that position, in here, there is a small clipper. Then we look that closer. It's in here and we need then small screwdriver, and when I press this central area, this part opens in that way. Now it's open, then I can a little bit move that up, and here is this clipper. It is specific clipper in that area. Okay, and then when this bolt is free, I can a little bit move that cover in this way, and then carefully this cover opens totally. And now it's like in free, and then we can go take this end part in there away. And this is okay, and then this side opens, so that here is similar what I need to open. Similar switch in here. And then first this clipper opens in that way. And then when this part is away, only a little bit carefully move out, and then this part opens also. Okay, and there is, by the way, this windshield motor and white mats, all kind of trash in there. Okay, and thank you for watching this video, and we continue.